love you guys.
Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us.
What sacrifice was made?
we have, that it's a devotion and a worship to the Lord. That's what tonight is about. Praising and worshiping the King of Kings, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Philippians 2, 5 through 11 says, in your relationships with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus, who being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be used in his own advantage. Rather, he made himself nothing by taking the very nature of a servant. Being made in human likeness and being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name. A name of Jesus that every knee should bow to. In heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.